Alright, so I'm going to have to stand up for this wig review because this hair is extremely, extremely long. So here's the length. It's kind of got a dark underlayer and then light tips. So this is a Bobbi Boss wig. She's a regular wig. I did kind of tweeze out the part a little bit to make it a little wider. And I added a small root. And I did put a little bit of powder on her to kind of dull some of the shine. But actually I think I'm going to add a little bit more because for me she's still a little too shiny. This one is Monalisa T27/613. I really like the color. I got her over at hairsisters.com. The bad thing about this is that it tangles a lot, a lot, a lot. Since it's so long and regular synthetic fibers, it tangles like crazy. I think even if you cut it a little bit shorter, I think it would still tangle. It's that kind of fiber. It's kind of that silky, not heat safe synthetic fiber. But I do have to say the coloring is just beautiful. I just wish they would have made this in like a heat safe fiber, or at least a fiber that wouldn't tangle so much. I love how they did that. You know, it's kind of darker on top. And then it gets lighter. And then, you know, I just kind of added the root. This is not an everyday wig, that's for sure. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope the information was helpful. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.